What's cracking?
Hey, I jacked the last ride on that list. You ready to go?
I'm ready to get paid, Nicky.
Crazy Man's got the other ones. Come meet me by Glass Heroes and Strawberries so we can do the damn thing.
I'm on my way.
Call me at the place tonight.
Get that shit cracking, nigga.
He over at the usual place.
The boost, homie. How did
man, this motherfucker meant to be meant. You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now, like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I saw the ride, I took the ride. Nope. Man, I just jacked this thing.
No security. No one saying, who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my car?
Nothing.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Man, chill. Line it up on the carrier, homie.
The final piece of the puzzle.
There she is, homie. We straight.
The boss man's happy. Then we'll get moving.
And this old bust-ass nigga ain't no boss.
Enough, nigga. Get your ass in the truck. Let's go.
Let's get the truck. Valletto Bay, Sonora Freeway. Hey, it's, cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah, scooch over here.
Scooching in that crazy dude? Oh, hell no, that nigga stink.
Get over here. I don't bite.
That ain't what I heard. All cannibalistic and shit.
Frank, what you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
All right, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
In this thing? About 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you all right driving, I'm gonna catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's all right being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss. Hey, man, where that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, because, like, the boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie. For a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruity.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dude's at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Oh, shit, man. Fuck. Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a bummer. But, you know, he wasn't the good guy you made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. Above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, oh, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked. Damn, he fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that! Enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule. Maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
But the Michael fucked you.
Yeah. The Michael fucked me. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIB.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad is our boy back from the day.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tight.
So did I.
Okay, that makes a lot of fucking sense.
It's a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop, making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiending for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just... Truckers are a symbol in this country. No, part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobos.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in haulage.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right. I see you still touching.
How's Franklin doing over there?
Aw, dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Ah, sleep of innocence.
So he, like, in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet, if you like.
With Devin Weston's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real shady.
Ooh, he's repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want him to be.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a nasty guy who thinks he's an asshole.
Now that's something I want to see. So, tell me, man, how y'all end up meeting?
Michael introduced us. Me and Frank didn't exactly travel in similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creeper.
Michael? Ha! I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry, I don't want to reminisce. The wounds ain't healed.
You such a delicate little bitch, ain't you? Where your pussy at? What you got in there?
Screw!
That's good. Let it out, homie. Go on, let it out. Vent.
The turd is probably playing me from the start.
Right, yeah. Probably. How you doing? Where? When?
All right! Fuck! I was running this small air freight outfit in North Yankton. Tiny operation. This one beagle I could borrow when I needed it. We were kids.
Kids with planes.
So, this guy I know says there's this other guy needs some hot cargo moved across the border. Money's good. And I don't know enough to check references, so I'm in. A few days later, I'm waiting on the runway. I see this dust coming up off the road. Only it ain't one dust trail, it's two. I got told one guy in cargo. First car comes through the gate, stops, someone comes out. It's my age, just 20, kind of fat but strong underneath.
Oh shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on the ride.
What you gonna do, oh fearless leader?
Okay, shit, I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JV-700 and get rid of the tail. Devin's lawyer said there'd be some new hardware on board.
Hey, take this headset.
They must have waited till we was out of town.
Yeah, it looks like it, don't it?
this will go wrong. Man, it's never easy.
So this bug wasn't here before. This is clearly boosted in Lamar.
It was. They sneaky motherfuckers. Them police, homie. Come on, CEO. Deal with the runtime. They're collector's items. Police is your problem, CEO.
Mr. Clinton, where are you?
We're coming up to GO8. Man, the cops was all over us. They slowed us down some.
That's not surprising. The insurance companies have been pressurizing them to find you since the studio break-in.
You knew there'd be heat? Man, you could have told us.
Don't get emotional. We're waiting at Procopio truck stop. Be here soon.
We're taking a ride to the truck stop at Procopio.
Procopio it is!
Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal counsel one. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker. Yeah, what he said.
You taking care of. Head back to town.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Huh. Let's see. His phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know, but it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, all right, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, all right?